God help us all.
I'll tell you one thing, kid. This isn't my first brush with the supernatural. Far from it. Our unit has seen some action. Johannesburg in 87, Siberia in 93, Rio in 08. Last month, we spent a good 4 days knee-deep in New Yorker excrement, hunting a flock of incubi that got separated from their mistress. They turned feral. Did you know that?
Yes, I...
They lose control. Used to be you could parley with the succubi, avoid too much bloodshed. The rules have changed. There's no negotiating with the enemy anymore.
And that's not what we're suggesting, sir, but I'm not sure that taking our limited resources into a mono-a-mono testosterone-fueled battle royale... This is not our brief. And I shouldn't have to remind you who's running the operation. Even if we can't get a signal through the fog, it's the Para Division...
I've got scars all over, and I'm not just talking about the ones that bleed. But if I've learned one thing in the past 40 years, it's that they bleed too. Every single one of them.
Yes, they do, sir. But so do we. And we bleed out a lot faster than they... Ugh! I don't even know why I fucking bother with this fucking... What the hell are you looking at? Stop.
I'm down, I'm down.
Special assignment received. Initializing.
Hold!
Everybody fall in. Everybody fall in. Watch out! Everybody fall in. fall in. Watch out! Watch out! Everybody.